Ekholm returns. There to get possession of the puck. Now Smith hit the referee with his pass. Subban over to support. This one kicks out of the net. Wide open in front, they score. Mikko Koivu is positioned right in the low slot. And the Wild had numbers. All even. Actually, Wild have closed within 3-2.
Tapped across, fair, gives to Koivu, empty net, 1 second in the power play, Koivu scores, a second empty net goal for Minnesota, and the Wild extend the lead to 4-1.
Dumba working through center, bothered there by the stick check of Michael Kempe. Kempe coughed it up, Koivu right up the gut, and it goes in. It squirts through for Mikko Koivu.
That settles for Spurgeon.
He's going to feel like he's a target. Remember, he got pasted when the Wild were in St. Louis by Petrangelo.
A turnover and Koivu scores!
Here, PK roll, missing the penalty-killing work of Brian Rust tonight. Niederreiter to Koivu, who's got a chance, shoots and scores! Casey DeSmith got a piece, but not enough. Power play goal for the Minnesota Wild. They strike first tonight.
Now, Zach Parise made the play coming out of his own zone, and you knew when he made the tape-to-tape pass that it was a three-on-two coming with speed, and it was going to be something that would be trouble off the rush.
Out of the way, and now it's cleared out as Parisi will send it across for Spurgeon down the wing. Jared Spurgeon in front, towards it, tipped off the post, rebound, almost! Now it's in, Koivu got it! It looked like Hutchinson may have got it for a second, but Mikko Koivu fired it into the back of the net, and the Wild have tied it at 2.
And Parisi to move it. Granlund, pressured by Miller, just got it out. Golden Knights have to clear the zone, but here's Parisi into the Vegas end, got hooked, and a penalty here, and Koivu scores! A terrific work by Zach Parisi, blocked the shot, got the puck to the other end, and Koivu with the empty netter, his 200th of his career with Minnesota to wrap it up.
Tried to clear, unable to do so. Here's a pass, high slot, Koivu!